Presidential candidate Robert Kyagulanyi put known as Bobi Wine has shifted from canvassing voters for only his National Unity Platform NUP party to rallying supporters to vote all candidates that represent change at all elective positions.
During his first two rallies in Kiegegua and Kiegenjo districts yesterday, Bobi Wine asked supporters to not only look out for their NUP party symbol, the umbrella, but also vote all candidates that are seeking change at all levels of elections, especially parliament and local councils positions. I will simply put the umbrella, but most importantly, I charge you to look out for all candidates who are seeking change. We need to work together because taking out a dictator means that we will have to have a combined effort. He told hundreds of his supporters who turned up at Kibuye playground in Kiegegua, but later reiterated the same message to Butito playground and Kiegenjo district. This is the first time Bobi Wine is giving his supporters such a message during the campaign trail, despite the fact that the musician turned politician had been calling for collective energy as change-seeking force to outcast President Museveni's 35-year rule. Following his arrest last week, a number of presidential candidates suspended their campaign programs until Kyadondo East legislators were released.